Today we're going to talk about power over Ethernet. And what we're showing here are some of the higher wattage applications that we're seeing on the market today, and the fact that cable choice really does matter. So what we've got here are some IP cameras, and these typically pull up to 20 to 30 watts of power. We've got wireless access points, which are in the 15 to 20 watt range. But the really exciting thing are HD TVs. So this one in particular, as you can see, there's only one wire going into the TV, power and signal going over a category cable. This particular cable is pulling about 60 watts. And you can see the size of it. It's not the biggest thing in the world. You can imagine as TVs will grow larger and larger, the increased power loads that they're going to require. So the point of what we're showing today is that cable choice really does matter. When you get to higher power levels, pushing up to 100 watts, you need to really consider what the impact on your cable infrastructure is going to be. With a typical Category 5E cable, you're going to be able to feel the amount of temperature that's coming off of your cable infrastructure, so much so that it's even going to potentially damage the electrical performance and the physical integrity of the cable. The ambient temperature in this room is about 23 degrees. With the Cat 5E cable, you're going to get about 15 or 16 degrees of heat rise. You can actually feel the heat coming off the cable. As you move up the different grades of cable from Category 6, you get a little bit better improved performance. So General Cable has two products that we've specially designed to perform in high power PoE applications. And those are our GenSPEED 6 22 gauge EfficienC Max and our GenSPEED 10 MTP. Both of these products have our LP listing from Underwriters Lab. We are the first cable manufacturer in the industry with this listing. Basically what this is, UL has put our cables under a bunch of tests, extreme situations, and they're verifying that our cable will perform under the highest power applications. So we're excited about that and being able to share that with the market. Our GenSPEED 10 MTP in particular is our flagship product. It performs well for both data and power. And as you can see, the heat rise generated by the cable is minimal, 5 or 6 degrees. So really providing that ability to give great data and power performance. For more information on General Cable's LP line of cables, please contact your local Graybar sales rep or call 1-800-GRAYBAR.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about this product, click here. To learn more about the latest products and services that Graybar is offering our contractor and communication installer customers, click here or down in the description to subscribe to our newsletter.